OPM.
Dr. Jesus in action.
Dr. Jesus in action.
God is here.
Truly God is here. Well, my testimony is on healing. My name is Gloria Chukwu. I reside at number 2B Wog Street, Rumoputa by Checkpoint. I'm from Imo State. So what brought me here was because of the index I have. I would have come here since last day, but because of what my pastor say about these churches that use coconut, that's why I did not summon courage to
come. You see, she wanted to come since last year, but her pastor told her, any church using coconut is an aquatic church. That is what prevented her. But what made you to decide to say, pastor, go to hell, you are saying, I must go to Obi. What made you to decide in your guru of Obi?
My best friend, it was actually the both of us that came last day, but she continued where I stopped. So she told me of the miracle she got, and I said, if God will do this for her, the same God will do this for me. It started
Two of them started first. This one, our pastor deceived her, and she stopped. The other one continued and received a miracle. So when they come see the miracle, wait, the Lord God does for that. He goes, okay, let me come back. It means my pastor has deceived me. Then you came back.
This, my illness was on 2013, 31st December, when I went home for my introduction. Someone was coming to pay my bride price. So as I got home, after 2 days, I stayed preparing for them. Strange illness befell me, so it could not hold. I fainted, and they took me to different places.
Jesus, the guy, just watch. Just listen to this. They come to pay bride price on her head. That same day, bam, she fainted. What do you think the man that want to marry would think? So what happened? So when the man saw it, what happened?
So all the money he has gathered for our wedding, he spent everything. He got tired and he ran away.
Anybody that doesn't want celebration to happen to you, that person shall die today in the name of Jesus. Wickedness. See, wickedness. I don't know why people are so wicked.
So since that time, my life have never been the same. I started working. Once they pay me salary, the strange illness will come. And all the money, I will spend it in the hospital. Anytime a man approach me, the same illness will come. The man will see me and he will run away. And when they take me to hospitals, they run tests. They can't see anything. They say they don't know what is wrong with me. And anytime it comes, I will first of all faint. When they take me there, I will spend so much money. What they will give me is only infusion and B complex. Once I get myself, they pack drugs and give me all the days of my life. I've been living on drugs since 2013 to 2016. All I do is drugs. I cannot do anything good for myself, only drugs and sickness. So my guardians, because my parents are late, they've taken me to different places, even native doctor. There's nothing they've not done. They even took me to a river where they killed live goats, used the blood to bait me. There's nothing they've not done. I got tired and I said, okay, since there's nothing I can do, I went back to my church. I became more dedicated. I did Bible school to the last stage. I'm a choir member in my church. I've been believing, having faith. I tried to meet my pastor, but I cannot meet him. I cannot see my pastor to pray for me. I was just hoping on God. So,
even at my choir, I cannot even see my pastor. What kind of pastor is that? But today, I'm attending to everybody. Whether you're coming, whether you're a member or not, everybody today, I'm attending to them. What kind of church is that? That I cannot even see my pastor. And he said, I pay my tithe, and I pay my offering, and I'm a choir. Now, you are saying, I should not come to OPM because I will be receive my healing. You are criticizing OPM. Please continue.
The last hospital I went, Holy Trinity Hospital, the doctor told me that the condition I am, that, and he's not sure that I will live up to 30 years, that he's scared the way I am. Because if I go to the hospital, if I explain the way I'm feeling, they'll tell me to run HIV test first. Once I run it, they won't see anything. Some hospital even reject me. I've just been believing in God. I say, God, just show me the man, the prophet of my life, the man that will deceive me. I've even gone to churches where they'll ask me to pay so much money. Everything, all my life savings is gone. I don't have a dime in my account. So when my girlfriend now
and upon
me,
that, she's an orphan. The parents are not alive. I don't know why people are wicked. Let me tell you, anybody in your family that is attacking your happiness, God shall strike them to death. Let me tell you this. God does not joke with orphans, especially those that don't have parents. Why don't you want this girl to be happy? A girl that the parents, just let her marry and have herself. She doesn't have any parents. You just afflict her because she wants to marry. Please continue.
On September, when I now came here.
Okay, on September, you agreed. How many months ago?
It's 2 months now.
2 months ago, she agreed to damn whatever coconut their pastor is saying and come.
And since I came that September, nobody has ever dashed me something since they afflicted me. But as I came here on September, I've been getting little favor. People have mind to dash me money to help myself with my work. So after the October midnight coconut,
where some mumu is criticizing. After that night of coconut,
when people were chewing their own, I said I will not chew it. As I go to my break, it used the water to bait. After baiting, I go to walk. I could not walk. Something was speaking to me in my ear. Do you think that you will get yourself? Did that place you went to? I was disturbed. I have to tell my director, please, I want to go home. I don't know. I'm hearing strange voices. He said, carry your wahala, go before you die in my company. So when I now got home on Saturday night, the illness that I say, God, is it that what the doctor said that I will not live up to 30 years? Is it that now that I'm going to die now? I said, I will not die. While I was leaving that Friday, I packed sand from this altar.
She packed sand from this altar.
So immediately the illness starts. I was hearing spirits around me. I was seeing very far from here. So something ministered to me. I don't have anything else I'm going to do. Why not use that stand? Put water in it. Put a little in my bathing water and bait it. After 5 minutes, all those spirits, all those strange things I was seeing disappeared. And now, since that day, I said I would have come and testified. I said, no, let me give myself gap. Since that day till now, I've not even had headache. I've not taken any drugs again. I'm free. I can sleep fine now. I've come here to give God all the glory who have delivered me. After I have gone to different places, spent all my money, only sand and water, healed me of this sickness, I've spent millions. God, thank you.
Let me tell you, there's nothing God of OPM cannot solve. Any problem that he doesn't solve can't be solved anywhere. Upon, she said, okay, I'm going to church as a normal member. She couldn't receive healing. He said, okay, let me increase. At least let me work for God. Because if you work for God, God will work for you. She entered choir using her time. Okay, enter Bible
school. Bible school, first stage, second stage, last stage.
Oh, you went to first stage Bible school, second stage, third stage, last stage, still the sickness was there. You joined choir, still the sickness was there.
Yes, sir.
I know all the program of crusade, you go, they
every
pray, prophesy,
they
receive healing.
My life to God completely. I wasn't messing myself up. The more I dedicate myself, the more the whole, it's as if I'm dying.
But amen. God has so been. Now, what church were you? The choir and walking every time.
It's Salvation Ministries.
Anointing is not grammar. Anointing is not 7 keys on how to play you while you're and collect your money. Anointing is a gift from God. I thank God. God did not give me anointing of teaching. God gave me anointing of power. Power to solve all manner of problems. I am not a gifted motivational speaker. I am not a teacher. I am gifted in miracles, signs, and wonders. God gave me a gift to carry people that are down and lift them up. The poor, when I hit the poor, boom, on the chest, they become rich. When I hit the better woman, boom, she become pregnant. When I hit the sick, boom, become healed. That is my gift. All the motivational teaching could not heal this wonderful lady. Come, for investigation, call your address. Your address.
I stay at number 2B Wagu Street, Rumokuta, by checkpoint.
Read again.
Number 2 Wagu Street, Rumokuta, by checkpoint.
So now, you are watching my television. Don't go to number 2. Go to number 1. Go to number 3. Go to number 4. And find out about her. What is your name?
My name is Gloria. People around there know me as well.
Okay, you know her.
Go there.
You know her very well.
Yes, he was my former neighbor.
Come. Evidence. Okay, you know her condition. You know her very well.
Very, very well.
You know this condition that normally happened to her.
Yes.
That she go faint.
I even know the person that was supposed to marry her.
And the man run away because of this sickness. Tell me, amen, what is it that God cannot do? She has gone to different churches. She has gone to even native doctor. She has used blood bath. The sickness could not go. Just last month, amen, and the sickness disappeared. Tell me what can God not do? Is God not faithful? Is God not kind? Is God not loving?
OPM.
Dr. Jesus in action.
Dr. Jesus in action.
God is here.
Brethren, I'm here once again for testimony. I'm Brother Hajinus Nzawike, Imo State, Wangile local government. Here is my elder brother. I brought it to OPM, 30th of September this year. If you see this man before, you will not know him again.
If you see this man before,
if you see his head, it's like he's a forgotten human being.
Child.
He was smelling, the head was smelling. We took him to teaching hospital, took him to many places. This is high BP, head smelling, it's on poverty, it's on his head. Yeah, sugar level was 15.8 on this date.
Now, sugar level now was 15.8 before. 15.8 sugar level. Now, when you took the assignment, now came to 6.3. Glory for Jesus. He said there was poverty on the hair. Everything was on the hair. So now, look at the hair. Please, can you snap it? Can you get it? Look at the hair. Fine hair. Everywhere. So, but when you came here, when was it?
30th of September. Night vigil.
Okay,
night vigil. So when we collected the coconut, blessing from daddy, he break now the coconut. I pour it on his head. Since then, the scratches, the wounds on the head start to heal by itself. Now, this man says so. He's an importer. He's an importer from Dubai. He's an importer Dubai. Hand gloves, welding machines, he import them. For 8 good years, he's begging food. For 8 good years.
Wait, he said he was an importer.
He was an importer.
Put the mic.
Okay.
From Dubai.
From Dubai.
So how did he come back to Nigeria now?
No, he go to Dubai. He go to Dubai and buy and come to Nigeria and sell. So at least at the time, this thing happened on his head. Begin to, my God, it's on his head. My God, it's on his head.
Wait. Can you? Is it those dots? Watch the dots. You see them? Maggots were coming out from here. Maggots everywhere. Say, just with coconut. Coconut. The blessed coconut. Hola. Both poverty here. Both HIV on the head. Both sickness. Every sickness was here.
Then he came to take assignment on water spirit. Along the water spirit, the woman who is tormenting her came, tie her lapa on his own waist, tie his own waist. The woman was now dragging him to the water. He now caught that rope. That had a vertical upon him.
But Jesus.
But right now, their money, all the money he made in Dubai, is hanging outside.
No, he will get it.
He's not married up to now.
Jay!
No issue up to now.
Jay!
But he's my elder. I was not happy. Okay. All of us.
Let me get something. Please, can you tell us how this thing happened?
I came here on the 30th of December, 30th of September, through this my brother. I was standing by my shop. He was passing and saw me, my face full of black spots here and there. Then he called me, said, whether I want to die. I said, no. He said, I should follow him to 8 p.m. I agreed to follow him. Come here. Me and him scheduled to come the second Sunday, second to the last Sunday of the month of September. So as I went to, he told me, I will come to gym. So I follow come here. So when they say I should buy coconut, I bought coconut. So when daddy blessed the coconut, we break it here and he take the water and pour on my head. Give me some akucha drink and I eat the flesh of the coconut. Even that day I enter here. Before, I used to urinate up to 5 to 6 times before daybreak. But when that day I came here, I did not even urinate until the following day when I reached my yard.
Let me go, Jesus!
Sister.
Before daybreak, you urinate up to 8 times.
Yes, yes,
but now, how many times do you urinate?
Now, two times.
Two
times. So everything has come to normal for my body.
Clever for Jesus. Now you are healed now.
Yes.
God has restored you. Now the money will come. Come and kneel down.
Truly, God is here.
God is really here.
Honestly, God is here.
Truly, God is in OPM. I am a testimony and I am a witness.
Are you tired of being single? Are you tired of looking for a good job? Are people calling you barren woman? Do you need salvation? Dr. Jesus is the answer.
If church cannot change you, what do you do?
Change your church. Change your church. Change your church. Come this Sunday morning before 8 a.m. and God's General, Apostle Chibuzo, will attend to you and give you prayer assignment. And your story must change.
Please don't know when the role of this individual is over. The role this pastor played in my life is over. It is time for me to move to my next level.
Dr. Jesus in action.
God is here. God is here. God is here.
OPM.
Dr. Jesus in action.
Dr. Jesus in action.
God is here.
Yes, my name's Obiri Emmanuel. I come from Ahoda East. Oshuboko precisely is my community. Well, my reasons of coming here today is not by my making. I was here because I am really in very serious danger and problem. of abject poverty.
Abject poverty.
I came here October 2nd, 2016.
Okay, that's 2 months ago.
Yes, I'm starting from there right now.
Mm-hmm.
So my mother keep appearing in my dream every now and then.
Your mother keep appearing in your dream?
Yes, telling me that you must go to the church I told you to go.
Wonderful.
Since you did not want me to go to that church that I died, you must go there.
God. Give Jesus a clap of him. Are you seeing? God now use the mother's face. Go to OPM so your life will change. Go to OPM so life, so you don't die the way I died. Eh?
That if I don't go there, many things will be, I will lose many things in my life. So I was working in UBA as a security person. So when things went wrong, so on the 2nd of October, when I arrived OPM, when I set my foot in OPM, immediately I set my foot on OPM, the spirit that has been disturbing me, which is her, disappeared.
Give Jesus a clap of him.
And for over 4 years, I've married, no issue. And my machine gun has not been working.
Wonderful. Pump action.
So the night vigil on Friday.
The night.
The man of God did a pronouncement that those whose machine guns are not working should please come to the altar. I did come to the altar and lay with those who are at the altar here.
I just got a message now. God wants to heal a brother here. I don't know who you are. A woman collected, appeared in your dream. I said, I collect your this thing, machine gun. Your thing was working, no? The woman appeared, I said, I don't see her. It's a collector like this. You woke up, since that day, your thing stopped working. Come on quickly now. Come and lie down here. Quickly. Come and lie down in the altar here.
Mere mo bien bere.
Ask God for mercy. Ask God for mercy. Thank God for mercy. Life in the name of Jesus Christ. Life. Now, flow. 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 Now, in the name of Jesus, you organ. I don't care the mystery surrounding your capture. Now, I'm not saying later. Say, resurrect. Now. Yes, Jesus. Oh yeah, yeah. Now, oh yeah. Come back to life. Yes. Jesus. Make sure your organ is touching the altar. Something's happened now. Oh yeah, go! Go, it's done, your own is gone.
The man of God did a pronouncement that those whose machine guns are not working should please come to the altar. I did come to the altar and lay with those who are at the altar here. So immediately the man of God ministered to all of us. I left the altar. And as soon as I left my the altar, my machine gun started kicking.
Let me tell you, this month, your wife must get belly. Not the grammar, not the grammar. There is no motivational talk, 7 keys on how your same card can work, that can work. It's not a brain work, it's power. Give Jesus a clap of
So I want to give God the glory for all he has done in my life and with the use of the man of God to bless me. Thank you very much.
Give Jesus a clap of him.
OPM.
Dr. Jesus in action.
Dr. Jesus in action.
God is here.
Really, God is here. I'm here to thank God for protection and mercy over my family and myself. My name is David Dotovo. To thank God for what he has done for me by restoring my Mariga, my Shosho, which the center has. Mariga, sir.
Eh?
Mariga. That's a Hausa language.
Give Jesus a wonderful clap of it. Wait, come. Please, come again. Start from the beginning.
I say I'm here to come attack my God for restoring my Mariga, my Shosho, which God has restored. Yes. To the assignment that I've just done a few days ago, he remained the signing alone. So I'm here to thank my God for restoring it.
So, formerly, your Mariga was sleeping.
Yes.
So, when you took assignment, yes. Now, give Jesus a wonderful clap of praise. Let me tell you, there is no wisdom that can make Mariga to stand. There is no motivational talking, motivate, that can make Mariga to stand. It is power that will make Mariga to give Jesus a clap of it. Come. Your Mariga.
Yes, sir.
How many years have your Mariga been sleeping?
Up to 10 years now, sir.
For 10 years, Mariga has not been working. But coming to OPM, took assignment, Mariga said,
there's no one like you, Jesus. There's no one like you in all the end.
Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. You've just listened to the testimonies. You've listened to the message. You are next to testify in the name of Jesus. But if you're not born again, I can lead you to Christ right now. Can you just lead away where you are? Lay on the screen. Let me pray with you. Repeat after me. Father Lord, I'm a sinner. I'm sorry. I promise not to go back to my old ways again in the name of Jesus. Now let me pray for you. Wonderful and great God, you said that if my people that I call my name shall humble themselves and pray and seek my face and turn from their wicked ways, they will hear from heaven and I'll forgive and say I hear their Lord. Hear the Lord of children today in Jesus' name. Congratulations, you're not a new creature. All things have passed away and everything has become new. Now, you can see me. You can come and pick an assignment. You can come and see me by the grace of God. I'll give you an assignment. The assignment is free. You're not paying any money. In fact, if you go to any church and the pastor says, before you see the pastor, you pay money, that pastor happens to be an armed robber. He's a thief. He's a rogue. There is nowhere the Bible says, before you see any man of God, you pay money or you fee form or you do this express. So you can come and see me and I'll give you a sermon and your story must change in the name of Jesus. So call me on this number and Dr. Jesus shall meet you at the point of your need in Jesus' name.
Truly, God is here.
God is really here.
Honestly, God is here.
Truly, God is in OPM. I am a testimony and I am a witness.
Are you tired of being single? Are you tired of looking for a good job? Are people calling you barren woman? Do you need salvation? Dr. Jesus is the answer.
If church cannot change you, what do you do?
Change your church. Change your church. Change your church. Come this Sunday morning before 8 a.m. and God's General, Apostle Chibuzo, will attend to you and give you prayer assignment. And your story must change.
Please don't know when the role of this individual is over. The role this pastor played in my life is over. It is time for me to move to my next level.
Dr. Jesus in action.
God is here. God is here. God is here.